It's decision time.
What do we got there? Cooper Cobra's Radio GT.
Do we stick with the raised white letters? Our lovely assistant will move the... switch it from the other to the other tire.
Come on, man.
Yes.
You're fine, dude.
You gotta do it.
Come on, man. Walking out there, careful. Slowly, slowly.
It's only taped together.
There you go. Wonderful. Very good.
Can you get a little...
Good job.
Yeah, hold on. Landon, knock it up.
It's gotta be balanced. Show the reel.
Make it look like it's actually on.
Alright.
So,
yeah.
Black, you know, I guess they're just raised letters. But,
you've got the Cobra.
The Cobra.
And why isn't that Cobra on the other side?
It should be on the other side.
Why did they not have it in between those letters?
That was what I was getting at.
You know what? They'll probably firebomb my house and start coming up on my house. No. Yes, that's right. Why is the Cobra not between the raised white letters?
So,
they're beautiful. But Cobra is very cool. Because that's basically
our assistant has his preference already. But. You can vote.
And Donsky, shift him back again, will ya? Come on.
You'll notice right away.
Come on.
We probably should have just had two beauty rings and.
Yeah, you should have.
All right, very good.
Women's stuff sits on the left side, men's stuff sits on the right.
Thank you, Landonsky.
Where's the zipper? And I'm like, are you kidding me right now? This is a woman's chapter.
Might be a issue.
So, cast your ballots.